Welcome, welcome, it's Sunny. So, today, the figure I would love to focus on is a Fallaway reverse slip pivot in international tango. So, this is a gold syllabus figure. It is leadable socially, though it's a little bit harder figure, so make sure your partner is experienced if you lead this, so it's more fun for her than scary. Or you can do it in gold or open level competition. I'll begin with the lead's footwork, and then I'll go over the lady's footwork, and I'll also cover some common mistakes and simple fixes to make this look and feel a little better for you, okay? So let's cover the lead's footwork first. We're heading down line of dance, and I'll show this from a couple different angles for you. Forward. Inside edge of the right ball, back on the outside edge of the left ball, and then a reverse slip pivot. So I'm drawing like a little tiny C on the floor, making a hallway for my girl, and I'm okay. I'll show that going into you now. So four count figure timing is pretty simple. It's just quick, quick, quick. One, two, three, four. And the easiest exit in and out is going to be a walk. There's some fancier things we can do, but I'll just show a walk for today's purposes. Now I'll head down line of dance this way. I'm inside the partner. I'm in counter promenade position. I'm in counter promenade position. And I'm inside of partner. I'm going to finish with something going forward on this left heel. My preferred ending socially, competitively, would probably be like an oversway, but again, for today, we'll just show a walk. Now we'll head down a line, dance this way. We'll talk about the head positions. I'm inside of partner, so I'm going to look to the center of the room. I'm in counter promenade. So I need to look, and I'll show you this way, outside of my hand, not inside. Good, bad. This way, here. Same thing, counter promenade. Look outside of your hand, don't look at your girl, don't look at the center of the room, or counter promenade, meaning promenade going backwards. And our reverse slip pivot, I want to look at my ending angle. Could be dag wall, down line, dag center, depends what you're doing next, but I want to turn my head to where I'm going. That'll telegraph to the other leads in the room where you're about to go. Whoop. So this will help get other leads to get out of your way if you look where you're going. Okay. Leads. Common mistake is we take our head with our body instead of maintaining an upward poise. So we don't want to go one, two, three. We want to stretch up. We're low in the legs and keep your head left of your butt and an up, more of an upright poise than I would like in a waltz where I have more of that curved top line. In tango, we're upright and left and pretty level with the head. And slip pivot. And away we go. Leads, another super common mistake. You drag the girl with your right arm to put her in counter promenade. We need to lead the promenade position or counter promenade with a left side lead, not a right elbow lead. I'll show that both ways. Here's that. One, two, you see it? Okay, that leaves no space for your girl. So when you're practicing home alone in your living room, one left side to your girl, do you see it? And then I have space for her, my right elbow's ahead of my body. Now my girl has room. She's gonna be behind you. She is following you. By definition, she's gonna be behind. Don't expect her to get over here. She hasn't received a lead yet. So one, leave her behind for a second. Don't worry, she'll get the lead, she's coming. Hang tight, just give her a nice left side lead. Look where you were. Keep her here. Don't pull her behind you. She's got to go clear around this way the next step.
elbow. Huge. This will feel so much better for your girl. Left side lead, not right elbow lead. One, two. Make room for her. Three. Make room for her. And now she's coming. Okay? Final request leads. We look better, feel better for your girl. A lot of ladies try and take that final step down line of dance, and the girl is doing a reverse pivot, and she's going from here all the way over here. And she's going more than half a circle around you. I can get flight in my dancing or rotation. I can't truly get both at one time. I sacrifice one for the other. So that reversal pivot is a rotational figure, strongly rotational. I can't go tootling down the floor 10 feet there. So think about going back in line of dance. It's going to be much easier for your lady and make more beautiful shapes. That'll look like this. One. Generally speaking, this is a safe follow. That'll help you maintain your standing leg action as well, ladies. Whenever you go backwards, we want to stay on that forward leg as long as possible. Otherwise, you end up accidentally dragging him to his next position. Doesn't truly let him lead. Okay, let me show that from a couple different angles. Our timing, ladies. Same best man. Quick, quick, quick. Ladies, this is all quicks. I recommend just keeping the head left. You can open the head, but it happens so fast, you're going to be a lighter fall if you just keep it left. I'll let show this way. Again. Quick, 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 quick. So tight thighs on a reverse lip pivot. Ladies, it'll be a lot lighter on his arm if you think about going forward as much as you can in a reverse lip pivot. I'll show that. Quick, quick. Here it is, here it is. Try to go down the line here as much as you can. And then it'll make you lighter in his arm. Another little trick is looking behind myself instead of inside of the arm. So I'll show back. Quick, 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 quick. If you look behind, that'll encourage you to have that strong right side connection. And improve your rotation, make you lighter in his arm. So, he's inside of me. We're in counter promenade. So strong right side lead, ladies. Counter promenade, strong right side lead, ladies. And strong right side lead, ladies. And looking outside, 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 outside. That'll help assist the rotation. It's a rotational figure, so I always want to rotate more. He can stop me really easy. He can't really force me to go without dragging me. So that is our Fallaway reverse lip pivot in international tango. You could finish that, walks would be the easiest, certainly. If I were competing, I would probably finish that with like a brush tap to make it phrased. I'll show what that would look like.
One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven.
Or for lady.
One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven.
You could do walks exiting. That would probably be the easiest.
One, two, three, four, five, seven.
Okay. Or for lady.
One, two, three, four, five, seven.
It'll be easiest to start this figure leads, initiate at diag center. You could initiate it down line or even dag wall, but
the reverse turning figure. It'll make it easiest if whatever you do beforehand, try to start with puppy dag center. That way you get a little cheat, don't have to rotate as much. So, hope that's been helpful. Some easy fixes for our follower reverse slip pivot in International Tango. If you liked today's video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. And if you have any questions or other topics you'd like me to touch on, just send me a message and I'll make sure to put some more videos up for you. Thanks so much for joining me today. I miss you, love you, have an awesome week. Thanks for watching, bye guys.